Once again, it is like 2 o'clock in the afternoon. Just been to the servo.
Got some breakfast.
Breakfast, hell yes. These cans.
Oh shit, fuck off.
Waiting for Jaden.
Just waiting for a mate.
Waiting for a mate, really.
Yeah.
Oh, we're ringing him.
But will he answer?
Hey, mate.
Oi, buddy.
Oi, mate.
Jeff.
Oi. Wait up. Can you hear me? Bruh.
Bruh.
Jaden. Can you hear me, bro?
Oh no. I'm going for a walk with my baby.
Come on. She's trying.
Paradise.
The man himself has finally arrived.
Yay!
It's LeBron James!
It's not, it's Jordan.
Wait, Jordan!
Whatever.
Jordan! Oh, wait. I don't know how to unlock this door. There you go. Hey, Jordan. Subway. I love Subway.
So how are you, Jaden?
I'm pretty good. How are you, boy?
I'm good.
How was your evening?
It was good.
What did you get up to?
Not much.
Not much.
Yeah.
Chilled.
Just chilled out, really.
Actually, fucking really, so.
I didn't know I'd even with the boy.
Yeah. Yo. Yo, 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 yo.
Pop it up.
Hey! Peace out, bro. Jason! Oh my god!
Oh my god!
No way!
Who was that?
My friend Jason from school. The people you see. So, a police officer just stopped us because I had my hand out the window.
You're really gonna get me in trouble.
Fucking rebel.
You are crazy.
Yeah.
Too many figures in this one.
Schoolies. Nah, but. It's alright. Anyway. Holy mullet! That mullet was hectic!
Holy mullet! Nothing like a good mullet.
Coppers! Coppers! Hooters! Caltex, we are getting paper towels. Because the boys didn't want to waste the toilet paper. Goodbye. We're home. The gate is opening. Is that my aunt or it is?
Hmm?
Well, it gets so much, so panoramic.
It's a fish eye.
A what?
It's a fish eye lens.
Shut up.
Nice try.
I know things about
campus. Oh, beautiful park. Beautiful park.
Strange.
Goodbye. Bitch don't get my vibe. Bitch don't get my vibe. Bitch don't get my vibe.
For real.
No, we're from NSW.
That's fucked. Damn Brazilian.
Fucking mad gun.
What are they doing in there? Bring the GoPro.
Bring the GoPro. Wait, we're going in to discover it wild. What are they doing? What are they doing? Give us a rundown what what's going on.
I don't know, man.
No idea. Should probably go out there, right?
Yeah, should
they? Give us a quick rundown.
That's all the boys are.
I'm here with Harry Mullen.
And Molly.
Yes.
Where's Josh Brady?
My name's Jeff.
There's Josh Brady, he's outside.
Oh, Josh Brady? I haven't discovered that kid in a while.
Josh Brady!
Hello.
Hey, buddy.
How's Maddie?
She's good.
That's rude. Oi, come on, let's just leave him, Dust.
I'm about to show you something that is pretty beautiful. Pretty beautiful. It's pretty beautiful. That is beautiful.
So is that.
So is that.
So is that. Oh.
So is that.
So if you want to see the damage from about two nights worth, that is all cans and bottles. When you think about it, if that's two nights, times that about, what, four? No.
So speedy. So speedy. Let him have three.
Feeling so speedy. We'll be right back.
buddy.
My shoes are wet.
We have so much shit to play out.
You don't.
Oh wow.
Why have one when you can have two?
A Dory and a Goonie.
That is the way to think, ladies and gentlemen, at Schoolies 2014. I am your host.
That's how you think when you get it kicked out in 15 minutes.
Fuck yeah, brother.
That is how you roll.
What has happened? What happened?
Just give it some time.
Sitting on the beach. There are so many people on the beach. Like,
what's not for?
Beautiful thing you've ever eaten in your life.
This is the most beautiful thing you've ever eaten in my life.
Tractors doing skids on the beach.
A lot of bob.
Getting panoramas and shit of the sunrise. It's just beautiful, isn't it? It is really early at Schoolies.
It's not early. It's late.
It's early.
Fuck.
Yay!
Woohoo!
But who's gonna pull him up?
Dan Murphy's.
What if Dan Murphy's train was not kill?
What if?
I get it.
I'll whittle in the car on the 7-hour car trip home. I don't want to be in a car with seven people.